A preacher named the Man with the Golden Mouth, John Chrysostom, is remembered every September 13. He lived in the 4th century and is even today remembered as one of the most influential evangelists of early Christianity. I'm Dennis Daly.